go, baby. I didn't call you to change it, but since you're out here, you might as well just change it for me. You right there?
Curtis, this remote is going to see the baby. Not right now.
We talked about this before the trip. You agreed not to enter.
To get some fresh air.
No. It is just way too cold to take those sweet young babies outside.
Liz, we know what we're doing. We raised two children already.
Yeah, well, now that I'm here, I'll make sure that these two turn out better.
Liz, there is nothing wrong with our children.
Will you leave them alone, please?
Larry, I'm not bothering them. I'm advising them.
Please move. We're leaving.
Over my dead body.
Can I kill her? Can I kill her?
Please.
Come on. No. Oh.
Works every time.
Oh. No good, Wint. Why did you quit?
Oh, well, we played 5 games.
And it's dark. Yeah.
Back in my country.
Not again.
Well, excuse me. You shut up. I'm not talking to you. I am telling a story. We used to play in the dark, in the mud, in the rain, in the snow. We used to play on broken glass with no shoes. You want to see?
No. Okay.
You know something? Did we complain? Of course we did. Nobody cared. Nobody.
Abuela, it's happy hour.
Well, you're too late. Got happy 2 hours ago.
So, Alex, you want to go finish shooting some hoops?
Yeah.
Hold up. You're not going to take the ball?
Oh, well, we just want to go look at the stars.
Wait a minute. But it's cloudy out.
Okay, how about this? We want to be alone and away from you. You understand?
Well, have fun, guys.
And stay where I can see you.
Here, have a seat, Calvin. You want some water?
Yeah, I'll take some.
Man, Alex and I beat you guys 3 out of 5.
We were gentlemen. We let you in.
You're right.
And, heck, I didn't know I was going up against Candace Parker. You don't...